Whoa! Oh my gosh! I mean, this, we need to help this individual, but it looks like edema, maybe elephantiasis, typically related to tropical diseases, parasites, usually including mosquitoes, where there's engorgement of tissue and lymph and lymph fluid and causes all this swelling. You're also getting like fibrosis, which is like formation of tissue.